Hello Greensboro foodies, come with me to a black owned cookie stand in Greensboro. Y'all, if you have not been to the Greensboro Farmers Curb Market on Yanceyville near A&T, definitely go and check it out. Every Saturday morning for the last couple of weekends, I have been stopping at Cookie Girlie's cookie stand. Y'all, safe to say, these are my favorite cookies in all of Greensboro at the moment. I specifically love these PB&J and Strawberry Fields cookies. Plus, a slogan of a business that says a balanced diet is a cookie in each hand is honestly the type of business I want to support. Both of these cookies are incredibly delicious and flavorful. Send this to the cookie lover in your life. Stay on the food trends. Bye.